Hey Allison, let's take a look at your photo story update number two. What's going on with your focusing here? Alright, super slow shutter speed, so I understand that. When this is the case, though, lay on the shutter. You should have it on rapid fire, where you just hold down the shutter and it just continuously fires. And usually, if you do that, one out of every five photos will be in focus when you're using this slow shutter speed. That is, if your subject is not moving, too fast, which he's not. I kind of like this one better than the one you turned in. Let's keep going, though. Or that one. I'm sorry, whatever going on down there. Yeah, I like this one. Ooh, which one? Your choice. I think this one. Yeah, I definitely like one of those earlier two better than this one. Either the interaction or the one at her computer. That's good. Watch the feet though. This needs to be straightened a little bit, and it can't be because it would cut her feet off, so. That's good. That's nice too. Looking to see if you got yourself in the mirror, but you didn't. Good job. You listened to what I had to say last time. I'm getting a little bit wider, scooting back some. Those mirrors are hell to work with, I know. I see you. That's a keeper, maybe. He could be cropped. Dang it. Allison, watch the hands and fingers and stuff. This is really strong. It still might be a keeper. I like that one. I don't know. We'll see. Feet. There they are. Maybe. It's pretty impressive. Got that one. Man, I really like this girl down here looking up, but it's just not at the right time. It's when you need to be laying on the shutter, which it looks like you're doing. That's good. Yeah, that's good. Obviously, you won't use all of these, but you'll put them in your keeper file. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? No way. I'm just gonna have to ignore it. That's close, she's just not sharp as sharp as she needs to be. These are fun to look through. You're doing a good job. Maybe crop it in tighter. Maybe. Hey, it's close. Oh, so close. That's funny. Ah, that's even better. Awesome photo. Better job of hiding. I don't see you. Yeah, when you lose that good light, it gets tough. And is that her? That's interesting. I really like that yellow wall, or I don't know, whatever color it is, orange yellow. All right, look for your cleaner backgrounds. Remember, that thing you could definitely climb up on. Are you kidding me? That's what it's there for. Just be careful. I really like the fact that you're putting time into this story. It shows through your photos. Just stayed back where you were and just waited for her to walk around, because this is a beautiful composition right here. With that light coming in the door, just needs her being in the right spot. Those would work, but we need to see more of her face. She was turned more toward you, not looking at you, but look at you with your natural framing. Come on, do that. Oh. It's good that you spent this time with her, but it's rare that you'd get something in the car. Alright, good job. Keep on going. Let me show you which ones I tagged so you can put them in your keepers folder. Quite a few. So pause the screen if you need to and write those down, and then we'll choose from those as we get near the end, which we're doing. Alright, let me know if you have any questions. Good job, Allison.